Okay, today we shall see how some bottles are used in our daily life for various purposes. Actually, what first of all, what a bottle means? A bottle is a sealed container where we will store some fluids or other some material. Bottles are come in different shapes and sizes. Actually, we engineers never stop to think what is the engineering concept and design that goes into. If you take your average soda bottle, it looks simple enough, right? But consider the fact that soda pop contains carbon dioxide gas in solution. If we shake the bottle or heat it, it can create a huge amount of pressure. The bottle has to be designed in such a way to withstand that pressure. So, the soda bottle is actually an example of a pressure vessel. Vessel specifically designed to hold the fluid at a pressure higher than the outside ambient
pressure. Have you ever wondered why you never see a square-shaped bottle? That is because the pressure inside the pressure vessels are always perpendicular to the surface. Now this in a pressure vessel will balloon out the bottle. Now hypothetically, if you take a square-shaped soda bottle, these forces will be concentrated in the corners, making them the weak spot. Now this will again turn them into like just tear apart. So we don't know. In an ideal situation, spherical bottle would be the best option. But the problem is they're really hard to manufacture and very difficult to.
Sometimes you want a bottle to hold a fluid at a different temperature than its surroundings. Thermos has been designed to keep fluids at different temperatures. How does a thermos manage to keep hot fluids hot and cold fluids cold? Heat transfers from one object to another in three ways: conduction, radiation, and convection. Thermoses are designed to minimize these three forms of heat transfer. The basic design of a thermos is a jar within the jar.
A layer of cool conducting or insulating material sits between the two jars to prevent the heat loss due to conduction. The space between the two jars is also airtight, so heat cannot escape through the air convection. And in some thermoses, the interior also has a shiny mirror-like finish that reflects the heat back into the liquid inside. Now, not every bottle has to keep a liquid under pressure or keep it at a high or low temperature. All a bottle has to do is to look good, like.
It is our esteemed pleasure to present this project on use of pressure vessel design in everyday products. We would like to thank